Good morning, dear students. I, Professor Basavaraj Kovuchi, welcome you all for today's lecture of subject Personality Development and Life Skills. In previous class, we have seen the various aspects of manners and etiquettes related to definition, then the basic things or the three basic keywords to good manners and etiquettes were please, thank you, and I am sorry. Whenever we are communicating or whenever we are speaking with our colleagues, teammates, seniors, or subordinates, we have to use these words because these words will show our manners and etiquettes. In previous class, I have given you all some of the examples like when to use please. Whenever we are asking something, at that point of time we can use this. For example, it is a request kind of a thing. For example, if a person, that is, if a person is asking a glass of water, we normally ask, give me a glass of water. If we add please in front of that, that is, please give me one glass of water to drink, this will show your requestness or your manners, and it will help you in maintaining the relations. Similarly, thanking. Whenever we are working with somebody, for small little works, we take help from our colleagues, our subordinates, our seniors. At that point of time, we should thank them at every step or at every area they are helping us. It shows our good manners and etiquettes. Then, whenever we make mistake, we need to admit it and we should use the word I am sorry. These are some of the important words which will help us in our personality reflection. After these three words, there are six most important words that have last least important words, but they are having very importance in our life. Whenever we do a mistake, we should use the word I admit or I made a mistake. I admit I made a mistake, because accepting the mistakes means we are ready for changes in our personality. So we should learn to admit the mistakes. Many times we try to hide our mistakes, but it shows the negative part of our personality. So here we should always try to admit if we have done any mistake. That is, we should say, I admit I made a mistake. After that, we should learn to take opinion from our colleagues, our subordinates, or our team members. That's why we should keep on asking our teammates their opinions. That is, we can ask, what is your opinion? Because taking opinion will give us various alternatives to solve our problems. So therefore, we should learn using the words that, what is your opinion? After that, we take help of other team members or somebody else has achieved good things from our team. At that point of time, we should appreciate them. If we appreciate them, definitely we are motivating them, and in return, they are ready to help us in upcoming tasks. So we should know to appreciate them by saying you did a good job or you did a great job. These kind of words will definitely help them or definitely motivate them, and that will result in our achievements. So this thing we should remember. The other words like if you please, thank you. These are the words which we should use when we require somebody's help or thanking after their help. For small little things, we should keep ourselves thanking the teammates, subordinates, colleagues, juniors or seniors. So this shows our etiquettes. Then the term we and I, or the words we and I, whenever we are in team, at that point of time we should not use I. There we should say that we are representing our team. So therefore we should use the word like we. And whenever we make a mistake, at that point of time we should learn that it is my mistake, or we should accept it. These are the small little things, but will make a great impact on our life. Because these things, whenever we are using these words, they will help us a lot. Like thanking a person for a favor, work, help, etc. Or it is a basic courtesy that we should thank them. Otherwise, many a times we won't thank them. We never say I am sorry or I was unable to do it. These things we should use in our communication. Then never sit on a senior's chairs, or whenever a senior is coming, we need to respect them. These basic respects or etiquettes will help us in career development. That is why these manners and etiquettes are treated as very important aspects or important things in our life. So let us move ahead with the things. That is, these are some of the tips, or these are some of the etiquettes or manners and social niceties which we should follow at our workplace, whenever we are on workplace or in our workplace. These things we shall see in tomorrow's class. If you have any doubts, questions, queries in this till today, you all can feel free to contact me at any point of time. The rest things we shall see in tomorrow's class. Thank you. Good day.